Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Phoenix Wright, Trials and Tribulations. And of course as soon as I start. But whatever. Not gonna whatever. Wow. I don't see why. Jeez. She's really trying to make it up to us. I can't really blame her. Alright, so we're gonna get a little bit of backstory here. So, backstory time! Yay for backstory! Oh, yeah, that's right. Why do I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of her? Really? Oh, yeah, now that you mention it. So, apparently, in her village, there are hardly any men. Nah, too easy of a joke. Way too easy of a joke. So, what I'm going to try and do in this episode is I'm going to try and get to the very end of this part of the thing and then upload it. As I told you in the last episode, I am having a bit of troubles with uploading videos, especially longer ones, because they just like to process forever. So, I uploaded episode 4 fine, and it was 20 minutes. So, I'm gonna take this one to the very end of however long it takes, like, to the end of this, and see how long that is. If it's more than 20 minutes, that'll be about my time. Maybe it was just like, because technically I should right now be up to after the first trial. Because I had done the first trial, believe it or not. I had a funny name for it, too. I'm still gonna use that name, by the way. I might, split the name now because, well, here's a two-part name. Maybe that's not a good idea. Pearly, wait, no, take a map! Take a map with you. Well, alright, so let's go to the main exhibition hall. Calm down! Okay, it's fine, okay? I don't know. That seems awful suspicious. I mean, you hire a guy 20 days, then 10 days after that you get a thing about, you know, all of that. And then after that 10 days, he steals it. I think someone's being... I think I know who the thief is. Well, who the real thief is. Sentimental value does not make monetary value. Well, now we gotta go to the Den of Earthly Delights. I still say that's a whorehouse. I'm sorry, that is a whorehouse. Some talking to do. Yes, how did he do it? I actually never knew what MO was. I just knew that it meant how they do things. I swear, if you don't put that thing back in your head... Big eye to match his big nose. That's right, look at his nose! It's huge! I swear, I'm gonna punch you so hard! Oh yeah, if you want, you can talk to Maya about the Psylocke. We've almost got what we need to actually open that Psylocke too. In fact, we actually do have what we need to open it. You know, that's true. Every time we've used it, I don't think Maya has been with us. I'm trying to think. Has Maya been with us any time we've used the thing? I can't remember. Well, anyways, we've already got what we need to open the Psylocke. Your problem, buddy, is that you're lying. Yes. I don't think so. I think there's another reason why you didn't see the thief. He was unconscious. Yeah, he was in the bathroom. I love that that was an option. Alright, this sword. Would you believe it? We're actually almost done with this. Just a little bit more. I don't think we really need to present anything else. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, we do. We do need to present some things to some people. Alright, now let's discuss this MO. Sewer pipe in the... Never mind. An air duct, maybe, but that makes lots of noises. A lot of people don't seem to realize how much noise that makes. No, something seems off about that. Can't tell what, though. Oh? What was his reason? How would you know? Yeah, but there's... How to explain something? Well, anyways. Remember when I told you to keep an eye out on that green envelope? Well, yeah, now we actually need it. So, if we examine this right here, we should get it. And my dog is in the room. Wow, 50,000. So we now have the blackmail letter. That'll come in handy. Oh. No, not really. Dude, calm your face. When something smells, it's usually the butts. Alright, so I'm gonna see how long, cause we're almost done. We've got this and then one other thing and then that's it. So I'm gonna try and cram all this into one video. Now, you need to literally, talk to him about everything. Yeah, he's as useless as ever. Does that mean you've gone gay? Yeah, I can. Yeah. Why did you come here, Larry? You're not needed at all. Uh-huh. Wait a second. It said Desiree's pictures in it. Does that mean it's her driver's license or her picture as in her picture picture? Like a picture of her. Well, whatever. The bad part is my notes are actually for the, not for this version of the game. It's at, my notes are actually for the Game Boy Advance version of the game, which does exist. So yeah, it's kind of hard to. I sometimes have to kind of read in between the lines of what to do. Yeah, seriously, something's not really secure about him. That'll come in handy later. So now we've got two things. We can present this key card to him that will give us a clue. So I just hit past the 20-minute mark. I'm gonna try and finish this off. Hopefully, shouldn't take me another 10 minutes. Okay. So now we present this to him. Although I don't know why we'd want to. Okay, so we're done here for now. But let's go back to the Den of Earthly Delights. Oops. My bad. I forgot one last thing. There's one more thing we can talk to Larry Butts about, and that's KB Security. This will activate the next part. Shut up, phone! Huh. Yep. Aw, Pearly! Aw. Oh, great. Pearl's at a whorehouse. Larry, corner, now! Oh, it's okay, Pearly. We're here for you. Yeah, the bag. Yes, yes I can. Mm. I don't understand any of that. So let's talk to him. We've got three things we need to talk to him about. Jeez! Put it back! Put it back! Thank you. Let's find out about Gadot. Yeah, I know, but whatever. Really? Why? Huh, neat. Wow. Alright, let's see the identity thing. Yeah, they do. People change all the time. Yep. And if you want to see that tough trial, you'll have to tune in for the next episode, where I will finally be caught up with what videos I should be on. This has been Mr. KotorX, and remember, folks, there's no point being an adult if you can't act childish from time to time, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.